our main event of the evening between Boogle and Alexis Davis.
Another thing, the Kong song is completely composed of women from my real life and everything that I did with them. How do you rappers consider yourself men or pimps or players or whatever it is y'all talking about these days if you ain't never even rapped anything real in your fucking life?
A Japanese jiu-jitsu black belt. So tonight, it is safe to say that she's going to look to take this fight to the ground, beat up her opponent, and finish by submission.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been
perfect. For real, yo, play the Kong song on the fucking radio, dog. Ain't nobody touching my shit. Ain't nobody, don't even nobody come close to the Kong song. Not even the Three Laws, none of that shit. But the Kong song is my shit. That's my jam, you know what I'm saying? And y'all ain't even playing my shit on the radio. When it came out, it was hotter than anything that anybody was putting out at the time or even put out in history. It's the best song ever made. Play my shit on the radio, yo. The Kong song should be in the next motherfucking UFC game. UFC 3 needs to have the Kong song in that bitch. For real, that joint be bumping. The ladies like it. A lot of dudes like it. Play my shit on the radio. You ain't even got to pay me for it. I don't even want copyrights and none of that shit. Just play my shit on the radio for my girls, yo. For real, they put in the man hours on this dick for that song. My shit real.
To step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Fucking weak ass rapper. Y'all always got my name in your mouth like you know me or met me. You don't know me. I'll bust on your fucking shit in real life, dog. For real. Everything y'all say is about my goddamn family and shit. Y'all destroyed my family. I'll destroy your fucking livelihood, y'all. Straight up Eminem style. Cinderella man on your motherfucking ass, bitch.
And once again, here's Bruce.
Fucking lame punk ass rappers. All these motherfucking lame ass rappers on this motherfucking game, yo. I be over here cracking up because I'm the base of their motherfucking life. Like, they whole rap game is just about me. Like, they ain't got shit to say about their own life. Fucking garbage.
She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, presenting the challenger.